Now I don't even regret a single second, like, why did I land it here? It was complete change from my career, professional career, from data to big data.
Hi Gayatri, I'm Shweta from digital marketing team.
Yeah, hi Shweta.
Good evening. How are you doing? Good evening.
Good, good. How are you doing? Thank you.
I'm doing good. What is your background and skill set?
Actually, I come from a data background. I work as a senior software engineer with an ETL tool called Talent. Mm-hmm. And for now, I'm working with data integration part, and soon I'll be switching into Talent with big data stuff also.
What was your objective of the training?
Actually, I constantly believe in self-learning and upskilling myself, okay? So, and during this pandemic, I thought like I need to do something to progress myself, because this was a time where we can sit in home and do something. So, I was exploring for a few options and I finally landed here. Seeing the syllabus and other stuff, all it was really good. It was catching up with the industry standards. So, I thought like why not we give a try, and so I just gave a short tour.
Okay. So basically for upskilling purpose, you took up the course.
Yeah.
How did you find our trainers?
The trainers are really good, yeah. Even if we have a doubt at any point, they explained it. Each and every nook and corner, they guided us really, really well. And whenever we are stuck with these assignments and projects, whenever we give a call to IntelliPart customer care and ask them if we have this particular doubt and this is a particular trainer name, they just give us, connect them with us, and is really helpful even post completion of a particular module. No, if we get back to them, we have a good response. So that is really, really good.
So what were the challenges you were facing before taking up the course?
Before taking up the course, I didn't have a clear picture. Okay, like how big data will be, and how different technologies go hand in hand. Like, I didn't have that kind of exposure.
So what major changes happened after completing the course in your career?
Which was like, I brought a revenue to my company. And my managers, they are really, really happy about it. It was only due to this foundation course which I did. Because person who trained me, all know, they were all data scientists and big data with almost 12 to 13 years of experience, and they provide solution to all the problems which we ask. So it's like, I don't want to get back to my seniors asking. I can get back to them asking for the solution. That has changed me. Like, it has completely removed my dependency with my team.
That's really great to hear. How was the quality of the course material?
Quality of the course material is really good. It really meets the industry standards. Like, I solved a project which deals with Twitter data and Facebook data. All those are like, they are like real time data which are coming into the system. No, so but when we work with that kind of thing, it really helps us like to gain even the domain knowledge also. We got the kind of domain knowledge also. I work for an insurance company. I don't know anything about how Facebook will store the data, how Twitter will store the data, how the hashtags all will be working, okay? And with the projects which they gave us, Twitter data all, it was really awesome.
Would you like to recommend IntelliPath's course to your friends and family?
Yeah, sure, yeah. Why would I won't recommend? Sure, I will do. If anyone wants to make a transition from one domain to other domain, they just get everything at a single place. They don't need to wander anywhere. Like I did, searching YouTube channels. I paid subscriptions to many channels. Nothing worked out. And I am happy that I finally landed here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Have a nice day. Thank you so much.
Yeah. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.